Today I have a special guest, Miss
Allie,
and we're doing something different today. We're doing, what are we doing? A review?
Yes, we're doing a review on Num Nums. They are toys. They are really toys that you open, then they smell delicious, I can say. So these, we have some of these. We've never tried these before.
No, and then we're doing like, I guess we'll do like an unboxing.
Yeah.
And these are like, look, the cereal collection, is that what it said?
And then these are the stackable delicious.
Allie, all the kids always play with these things, and I kind of low-key think they're cute, so. Allie said we should do an unboxing, and I was like, you know what? Let's do it.
Num Num lights, so the bottom one lights up. It's so cool.
I'm kind of excited to do this.
Okay, let's get started.
Okay, which one do you want to start? I'm most excited with this one. Okay. But should we save it to the last, or should we
do it first? Yeah.
Okay. Fine. Open it. Show the camera.
So. Then you just have to. look how cute it is! Even it says Num Nums Stackables! Okay. This is the cool part I'm really excited about. Let me open this.
Okay. Is this the one that you said you need water for?
Yeah, I have it right here.
So are these like the other collectible ones you have?
These have 12 in them. It's a lot.
What?
That's so cool. My gosh.
Okay, so wait, you said it brings 12 of these?
Yeah.
Okay, so it brings little baggies like this. Wait, remove the shrink wrap around the spoon before inserting it into the water. Do you have the spoon out already?
I'll open that one last.
Okay.
Because it's just adorable.
Like open the poly bags to reveal 11 characters, a spoon with a colored fizz attached. Place your characters into the bowl. Then pour water up to the fill line. Okay.
So then, this is the fill line, I guess.
So then we inside the bowl. Okay. Dip the spoon and watch it turn into colored scented water.
That just sounds amazing.
That's so weird.
I've never heard of
Once
this
the fizz on the spoon has dissolved, a surprise character will. Oh, that's tight!
Okay.
It will be revealed. This is kind of cool.
Okay, first let's look at each character. Where's the checklist? Right here. Oh my gosh, this one looks adorable. Okay, there's 140 to collect.
In total?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so look. What is this?
It's so cute. Adorable. Put it closer.
It's like a little cute. What is this?
What is
okay,
that?
Where
I think
is
it's
it?
The nerdy berry. No.
No.
Wait, let me see it.
So cute. Over here. No, wait. Well, let me see. Oh, it's right here. It's a blueberry carry. Wow, I've never
blueberry carry puff.
Oh, look how cute.
That's so cute.
Okay, so we want to put that in our bowl.
Put that in here.
What do we get next?
This is so cute. Okay,
oh my gosh. I think this is in here. Where is it?
Is it wheat crisp?
So,
I get it. They're all different types of cereals as marshmallows, wheat crisp, rings, puffs.
Okay, I think this one
flakes.
Oh yeah, this one is Nella wheat.
What is
Nella
it?
Wheat.
That's so cute.
Okay, next one. We did these. Okay. What is this? Oh my.
Let's see, put it to the camera.
It's like, oh my, I've never seen this before.
What is that?
Okay, I think it's
Is it the marshmallow one? I think it's the marshmallow.
The marshmallows. Yeah, it looks like marshmallow. Oh, I think it's the,
Flower.
Nana Flower?
Yeah.
This is Nana Flower. She's just so cute. Okay.
That is cute.
Next one. Oh my gosh, there's so many of these. Okay. Oh my gosh, this one's so adorable. It's like a little Cheerio.
Oh, I think that's the rings.
Yeah, right here. Which one is it?
It's the orange one. Caramel.
Where?
Right here.
Aw,
Yeah, it's caramel.
Caramel.
Yeah.
Caramel. Look how cute.
That's so cute. I love it. Throw it in there. Okay, next.
Okay, I don't know what this one is.
I think that's
it's
the wheat.
A wheat. Okay, I was not expecting.
No, it's down here, the sugar. Yeah.
Okay, this is.
Natalie Nilla.
Natalie Nilla. It's so adorable. Okay, next one. Oh my god! Probably saying the
flakes.
Flakes?
Yeah, right here. The yeah. Charles cornflake.
Oh my gosh! It's so cute! It has a little cute. Bow tie and everything! Next one.
How many do we have in here? Here, so you four, look it okay. up. One, two.
This is, three, oh my four. Gosh. It's I think this one is a marshmallow.
So far, we have six in
this
here.
This is cherry heart. Look how adorable this is.
That is cute.
Okay, next one. Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm going to throw away one. Okay. This one is ginger beer. Ginger bear. Ginger bear.
You said ginger beer.
Ginger bear. Oh my gosh.
That's cute.
Look how oh my gosh, the honey just looks adorable. Okay. Which one is this one?
Oh,
I think I know what this one
that
is.
That one's my favorite.
This is going to be my most favorite one. Do you think this would be in the flakes? No, it's probably in the puffs. Okay. Where is that? Just off.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Right it's there. Sweetie
Specs.
Sweetie Specs. Oh my gosh.
It has little, glasses. Hold on.
Okay, where? I feel like I'm missing one. Oh, here we go.
This one's cute.
Oh my gosh, we got twins. Oh my gosh, we got Nella and Sugar Toasty.
You can get twins? That's funny.
There's like quadruplets, I think, or something
that's
like that.
That's cute.
Twins. Okay, there's one more, and then we're going to get to the spoon. I think these are in the cherry. No, the rings. Where are they? We got O Bubble Twins.
No, that's
okay. No, wait, no, that's O Bubble Twins. Where are they? What?
Yeah, it's
oh, yeah.
O Bubble Twins.
What, this one? Yeah, you're right. O yeah. Bubble Twins.
Throw it in.
It's so adorable! Okay, now we get to the fun part.
Oh, wait, what did it say? It said we had to put water?
Yeah.
Okay, so we put them all in here. They're all in here, and this is the fill line right here.
Yeah, yeah.
So we have to put the water up to the fill line. That's so weird. Oh, wait.
I've never heard of this before.
Is this one the fill line, or is this one?
Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah. This is a fill line. Oh, my gosh. Which one is this one? Oh, my gosh. This is
the water in. Okay.
Okay. Okay, let me see.
I don't want to spill it. Okay, hold on.
Wait, which one is this one? Is this the... Okay, we got vanilla milk. This is vanilla milk. Okay, so now it says just put it in here. Okay, ready? Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is awesome! This is like the most coolest thing I've ever done. And then when it starts fizzing, then there will be a side. Oh, this is awesome. I've never seen this before.
It's weird. It's like a bath bomb.
Yeah. Listen to it fizzing. It sounds amazing.
Oh yeah, can you hear that? Hold on, let's see if I can hear it. So weird.
I feel like I know which one we're gonna get. Oh, it's in the back.
Oh, it does smell weird.
No, it smells.
Like it smells good. It doesn't smell bad, but girl, you got impatient.
Okay, where is that? Oh, it's so cool. Okay, what?
Wait, is that the character?
Oh my gosh, guys, it's still fizzing.
Wait, show the camera again.
What, this?
The little surprise character.
It's so cute.
Oh, it's cute.
Okay.
What did you say it was called?
It's called Bee Berry Fizzy. Right? Yeah. It says Bee Berry Fizzy.
That's so cute.
You put it in. Almost done. Look, let's see if what it actually looks like. It's milk.
Yeah. Ew, it does look like it's milk.
I captured one.
Ew, show the camera.
Look how what does it look like?
It does. It looks like milk a little bit.
And there, you can't just get this one. You can get other ones. There's like wild berry, strawberry.
It drops some on me.
Okay, so let's put this one to the side, right?
Oh, yeah. It smells like...
honey?
Like banana or something.
Yeah, because it's called vanilla.
Vanilla. That's what it smells like.
Okay, we got blueberry light up. No, which one
did we get? Oh, so you get two? Oh.
You get the numb. That's why it's called numb. Oh. So you get the numb, and then you get the numb. So
that's so funny.
Okay. So,
hey, that thing is bright.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. So this one. This one I'm really excited about.
Okay.
Okay. So it says tier here. Okay. These are the series one. They're stackables.
Which one is? Let me see.
Snackables. I've never heard about that.
Guys, isn't Allie's little ear so adorable?
I got it. Okay. Well, these I've never seen these before.
Okay. Oh, I smell it already.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, this one smells like crack, like some kind of crackers, like cookies or... It smells good, actually.
Oh my gosh, smells like honey.
It smells like food, dude.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, what the heck happened here?
Wait, what is it?
Oh, thank you. It's supposed to be fun. Okay. Oh, these are adorable. Where's the little checklist? Here it is.
This is so weird.
Oh, this is, I've never seen this before.
So you like take the thing off and then...
Okay, why is this one so wet? Wow. Okay, so we got the...
It feels weird, man.
So I got the... It's cheesy twist. Oh my gosh, look how cute it is.
So here's the... It says to refrigerate first, but we're not going to do that.
Wait, why does it say that?
On the
probably
thing.
You're being funny or something. I don't know.
Oh, no. No, I think maybe just okay, to make it harder.
Okay, but let's just see.
Look. It's just like...
This one is... I didn't get a stick.
It's so bright over here.
I got the fries. And this fry... Wait, which one
is this
one?
And then you put that in here, I'm assuming.
I got a waffle! Ooh!
So what do you stick in here?
It's chocolate chip waffle. Huh?
What do you do?
Like? I think... what do I do? Okay.
Oh, you put the the little num-nums over here.
Okay, where's the other one? And I put this one
What's the one that came with it?
Both of those.
Oh, this came with it?
Yeah. It's adorable.
It's like a pretzel.
This one.
Okay. Oh, this and the little waffle thing.
Yeah.
And then what do you do?
It says, well, A, B. Okay, I think you're supposed to like mix it or something, right? I think you're supposed to do the heck. What are you supposed to do? Does it say not to dip this in here?
I don't know.
Well.
No, yeah, you're supposed to dip it in there. The big one.
Wait, put it down more? It's like more like thick slime and then with water slime or something, like watery slime. Oh, I got it! Oh my gosh, look how cute it is! Okay, where is it?
This thing is like...
Like awesome, but weird in a way.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like slimy.
But like more, I don't know.
Like, no, look, the orange is like watery.
Yeah.
And then the...
you know what it feels like?
What?
It feels like...
Jello,
yeah,
really awesome. I've never tried this before, but I can't believe that I got a rare. Oh, I forgot to show it. This is a rare, and this is an ultra rare. Yeah. Well, so this is really cool. And they're so adorable.
It smells really like strong.
Now, if how?
This one's the strongest smelling one of all of them.
Yeah, it smells very different.
It's like really
it says strong. We
really
snap
potent.
On the vine. Yeah, that's the word. Perfect.
Okay, are we done?
Yeah.
I think we are done. Here, sit down.
So.
Okay, guys. So that's all. That's all the num-nums we got on it.
Yeah. So don't forget to subscribe to her channel and give this video a thumbs up. And then if we put this video a thumbs up, we'll maybe do more num-nums or we might do a different review.
Yeah, let us know if you want to see more num-nums reviews and stuff.
Yeah, or something like that.
Yeah. All right. Thank you for watching. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Hasta luego.